Hello everyone, this is Megha from 1820 batch, Information Technology Department. The XISS journey was a complete roller coaster ride for me with its ups and downs and twists and turns. But who knew that this pandemic would prove to be another new challenge for the pass out like us. So I would just be briefing about my journey with answering few questions. Business analyst before joining XISS, and XISS helped me realize this dream into reality. I would like to extend my gratitude to the faculty members of my department. They were the supporting pillars throughout the journey, and their guidance helped me a lot. As I said, the journey here was a roller coaster ride for me. Every day you learn something new. From participating in sports, dancing and singing in fresher, the ramp walk, and to teaching juniors, I think I have absorbed it all, every bit of exercises, and I'm so glad about it. And I think I had a great experience all in all. What I learned from this program is to look at things from the business perspective and to develop an analytical mindset regarding every situation to get the best results and from the simpler tasks. To be honest, getting the gold medal was never my motivation, but to get the right knowledge to get a good job was what drove me towards doing better and better every day. And I'm thankful to my family and friends, especially my mother, who stood by me throughout. And I would like to dedicate this to my grandparents. Currently, I am placed in WNS. It's an IT firm. I've got a great team to work with, and I learn new things every day. About my future, I like to deal with things one day at a time and enjoy my present. All I know is that I want to climb the corporate ladder and gain experiences alongside. Thank you everyone for patiently listening to my little story. I wish all the luck to my juniors and the batches to come. I just hope that they get their dream profile too. Just one thing, that just be consistent with your efforts and have faith in yourself. Thank you.